Dynamic blocks represent a more intelligent evolution of the block entities that we all use in CAD software. The difference is that a simple block has no intelligence. At best, we can scale it, change its rotation, and little else. While a dynamic block from AutoCAD or a custom block from Ares Commander have additional grips and more intelligence. At least the possibility of varying the geometry and its behaviour depending on the parameters and grips that have been incorporated. Look at this custom block that was created with Ares Commander. It is a complex block which you can learn to do step by step through previous videos that we've created on this topic. In Ares Commander, we can use both the dynamic blocks created in other CAD, such as AutoCAD, and the custom blocks created with Ares Commander technology. Here are some examples that illustrate different cases where it's interesting to have smart blocks. The truth is that the custom blocks of Ares Commander allow to achieve the same results as the dynamic blocks of AutoCAD. The only difference is that dynamic blocks are created with AutoCAD and can be used with Ares Commander, while custom blocks are created by Ares Commander only. Now let's select this dynamic block and press the right mouse button to choose the Edit Block option. Ares Commander shows us a new option to convert this dynamic block into a custom block. Do we want that? If we choose OK instead of Convert, we will be able to edit the block. But as you can see, it is now only a simple block. The parametric actions that were configured before would be lost. I could add new ones, but I would start again from scratch. We go back. Now we will perform the same steps to edit the block, but this time we're going to choose the new option to convert. The block editor opens, and now we can see that the parameters it previously contained have been converted into the custom block technology. As you can see, visibility states are kept, as well as the action and grip to modify the radius. In the visibility states, we can see that three options appear with their names, but they are written in Spanish. We could now delete or add more states. Alternatively, I can take the opportunity to rename them to be in English. Besides, I can use the new test block feature to test the modified block before returning to the drawing. As you can see, now the visibility states are in English. We close the test mode, and we also close the block editor. We save the changes. Now the block will have the same capabilities as when it was a dynamic block, only now it is a custom block of Ares Commander. It should be noted that, unlike AutoCAD, Ares Commander allows working with both dynamic blocks and custom blocks. AutoCAD only supports working with dynamic blocks. Thus, if an Ares Commander user creates a custom block, and then that block is used in AutoCAD or other CAD software, the custom block will be treated as a simple block. It could still be viewed, printed, and even modified, but without the intelligence of a smart block. Therefore, if your goal is to create smart blocks which can be used by both AutoCAD users and Ares Commander users, you can continue to use dynamic blocks. While if you want to create a new smart block library for Ares Commander, you can create them as custom blocks with Ares Commander. The ability to convert dynamic blocks into custom blocks is just making it easy for you to convert and improve what you already have, without restarting from scratch. To learn more about custom blocks by Ares Commander, visit the extensive help offered by the software.